Hello, today I am recommending to you Miles Morales, Spider-Man by Jason Reynolds. Now, you might be familiar with this version of Spider-Man if you saw the movie Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse, which I saw and I loved. And even if you haven't seen that movie, I think you might still really enjoy this book. So, this follows the main character, Miles Morales. And he is Spider-Man. He's been Spider-Man for a while, but he's kind of over it. It's caused him nothing but headaches. His Spidey sense has been going off at random times, and it's made him get in trouble and get suspended from school, and his parents are really on his back to stay in that school and not lose his scholarship, because he can be in big trouble if that happens. That's his chance at a better life and a better future. So he decides that he's going to quit being Spider-Man for a while and try to just be a regular kid. His best friend says that instead he should use his Spidey powers to kind of hustle people on the basketball court or pull tricks on the subway to try to get money. But Miles isn't so sure about that. Meanwhile, he's been having these horrible nightmares that keep plaguing him ever since his uncle died. And they start coming in with this white cat, and he feels like there's some connection between the evil nightmares that he's having and his history teacher, who is teaching the Civil War, and he's teaching the horrible propagandistic lies about the Civil War, about how life was so much better then, and people actually enjoyed being enslaved, and it was really just about states' rights in the Civil War. And needless to say, he does not enjoy this history class and he does not enjoy this teacher. And this teacher is, in fact, the one who suspended him. And he's trying to make it through when he discovers this supernatural plot that not only has been targeting Miles, but has been targeting other people in his family and other people in his community who have been disappearing. And so he decides that he has to don the mask and the suit one more time and take up the cause as Spider-Man. So if you enjoy reading stories about contemporary school, if you enjoy reading stories about teens taking an action for social justice, and if you enjoy, of course, superhero stories, then this is a great book for you.